Yep. With no offense, not here, but in Paris. I owe a lot of me, that kind of working up the nerve to do this acoustic thing to a hero of mine named Joey Kate from Lagwagon. So I recorded an album with him earlier in the year, and I recorded just a brand new song just a few weeks ago. So I'm going to play the new song now, dedicated to Joey Kate and the whole Lagwagon family.